Hi, Catherine. My name is Marcy. I'll be doing her hemoglobin check today.
Okay.
So I don't know if she's able to sit on your lap, or I don't know if she's able to sit by herself.
She can sit by herself.
Okay. You can go ahead and sit up here. Okay. Okay. I'll give you a sticker when I'm done with your finger, okay?
Okay.
Okay. So here's what I'm going to go ahead and do, Cadence. I want you to put your hand like this, okay? Don't move your hand, okay? It's going to take about 2 minutes. I'm going to turn on the light here. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to knit your middle finger, okay? You don't move your finger, okay? Hold it still. Look at the light right here. I'm going to turn it on. It's going to take 1 minute, okay? But I want you not to move, all right?
Okay.
Okay? Can you tell me how old you are? Okay, don't move your hand. You have to sit back, okay? Look over here. Look. Look at the light. I'm going to turn it on right now, okay? So it's good. Look at this light right here. Don't move your hand. Don't move your hand. Look at this light.
Here, like,
good job. You're doing good.
Cool.
Don't
like
move your hand.
Like, look. You see those?
Look at the light.
Wow.
What color is it? Is it red and green?
Is it red, Cadence? Look.
Look. Look. See?
Oh.
Awesome. Cool. What color is it? Look at the lights
is
right
it?
Here,
like,
too.
You
look.
See it?
Oh.
Don't move your hand. Almost done. Almost done. See that light here? It's going to go all the way up, and then it's going to give us a reading, okay?
Okay.
Okay, don't move your hand, though, please.
Don't move, okay?
Doing
okay.
Good. Awesome. Look at that number. It's 13.4.
Oh.
Okay. There you go. All done. Thank you. You did good. Do you want your sticker? So we'll go ahead and I'll give you Tweety here.
Wow.
Wow. Thank you. You did good.
Come on, Cadence.
Go ahead and go with Mommy.